I guess now is a good a time as any to bring about to bring up the case of former Albuera Leyte Mayor Espinosa. Dun po, alam naman ho natin yung kwento. You were the one who reinstated because there was a call as well. Would you call that a lapse in judgment, even if someone higher was the one who told you to reinstate him?
Lapse of judgment on my part?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, on my part?
Yes.
No. Because I have my reasons to relieve him. I wanted to have a very independent, neutral, and speedy investigation in order for the group, the Marcos group, not to affect the results of the investigation. I had to remove them from their post. But again, the president has his own reasons also to reinstate them. And I understood the reasons fairly well. Ano yung rason bakit niya binalik?
Well, now that we have this decision downgrading the Espinosa Slay case from murder to homicide, how does that make you feel, General?
That's okay with me. It's okay with me because that goes to show that the judicial system is working. Mm. If you look at it from the side of the accused, they were given the opportunity to post bail. So that's normal in the legal process, in the procedures. They can be afforded the bail. So that means the judicial system is working.